Haverhill police have a man in custody after a double stabbing. Officers say 21-year-old Hayden De La Fuente stabbed two men outside a bar on Washington Street early this morning. One of the men was flown to a hospital in Boston in critical condition. Another was taken to a hospital in Lawrence, and we're told his injuries are not life-threatening. De La Fuente is expected to be charged with two counts of assault with intent to murder.